You have been watching Portrait in Black. Be with us tomorrow night when Channel 9 Theater will present Play Misty for Me, starring Clint Eastwood and Jessica Walters. You are tuned to CFTO Channel 9 in Toronto, Cable 8. Focus presents Pastor Earl Albrecht of the Don Mills Advent Lutheran.
St. Paul said all things are lawful, but not all things are helpful. Are you suffering today because of what you did yesterday, or perhaps the day before, or sometime in your past? Many of us are, aren't we? It may be the homework we failed to do when we were going to school. It may be the friendship we betrayed. It may be the body we abused somewhere along the way. There is a cause and effect system at work in this world, and many of us have found that out, perhaps too late. We live our fast lives. We do what we want as though nothing could possibly stop us, because we are very strong and brave and carefree. We need ask no one for anything. But time eventually has a lesson to teach us, as it always does. Time will eventually teach us what teachers never could. Textbooks we can destroy. Lecturers we can turn off. But time has a subtle way of making its point, of getting its point across to us. We sometimes call it hindsight. And time is in no hurry to teach us our lessons. Time is very patient. One day is as a thousand as far as time is concerned, even though our time is limited. The laws of this world are the effect of lawlessness. We do our own thing, we take advantage of others. We are very unconcerned about others and their needs and desires and wishes. And all of a sudden, because of our lawlessness, new laws appear, restricting us here, limiting us there. We resent them, we react against them, we dislike them very, very much. We forget that we and time are a gift of God. We fail, we make mistakes, but that is only to be human. What God would have us do is to see these things as gifts, to use time and the lessons we have learned to make a success out of our failures. Blend these together with the love of God and live a better, richer life.
If you would like to comment on the preceding, please write to Programming, CFTO TV, Box 9, Station O, Toronto, Ontario, M4A2M9. We have come to the end of another day's programming on Channel 9, Cable 8. CFTO is owned and operated by Baton Broadcasting Incorporated and is a charter member of the Canadian television network CTV. CFTO TV transmits with the authorized power of 325 kilowatts video and 49 kilowatts audio. CFTO now leaves the air to return again later this morning. This is Dave Duvall wishing all our viewers a very pleasant good night and good morning.